be getting all monetized in his
video. So that bit of notes that I took there was my, like, I don't know how the series is going to go, but this is just the things that stood out to me, like scenes that I would like to see, things that I would like to, you know.
We got
to
go shoot everything new.
Yeah.
For the next scene, you know what I'm saying, which would be great, because we're fresh. This is behind us, man.
And if you're trying to be sure to develop the characters, pick a thing for your character and stick with that. Like, that's the guy who does this, even if you don't have to.
Y'all pick the bad guy and you see what we didn't have it at first.
Yeah, we did. It just came.
Well, I want more moments like where your friend in the movie is like, I did 8 years for this Randolph shit. Like, I want more stuff like that.
Yeah.
More
of a backstory.
Yeah, backstory.
Yeah. And we didn't have that because it was 2 days of shooting, but like we just said, the funny part, we were talking about yesterday, is we have a new, really, 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 really new, fresh little team right now that's doing something, music-wise, that come from this,
so
that's in the movie.
Nah.
Right? You understand me?
Mm-hmm.
They're in the movie. They are a rap group.
Yeah.
They are a team 200, so they have their own small little parts in here, but I gotta get songs from them. We were supposed to put, I think we got like 2 songs in the studio that we can drop them in. But they are their own entity, and we sat back and just kind of talked about this and how we could put something together, or what we gonna put together to kind of get something going.
Okay.
How we can sort of bridge the brand.
Yeah.
Anyway, so do you
want
to watch this?
Yep.
Yeah. Cool.
It's always the same spot.
Gourmet!
Where I kind of tricked this bag off. I'm the shuffler, so I gotta go take the bag. I go to LA now. I got seen to be in the club, so he gonna be
blowing the wire.
You know what I'm saying? To where, you know.
Well, I was trying to convey that the build up for this really fast scene is you're in the court, you're pitching quarters, there's money, and then you go to the strip club, and then I tried to intercut with like this rundown house. It didn't convey very well, but I was like, he's taking all this money, he's going to a strip club, he's not, whoever this character is, whoever this, you know, introduction character is, and they're going to the strip club, they're not taking it out of their house, intercut, and there's supposed to be some fighting at the end, but those are pretty dark, and then the money's going back up, it's disappearing, and then it cuts to the young bull. So I tried to make a story there.
You
so.
Getting high.
I like it.
So what we gonna do is we gonna keep you working during the summer. Mm-hmm. Like, I'm gonna agree to that. You know what I'm saying? We just gotta be, I mean, reasonable on these prices. You got your own life down there, but I still would, you know, get you on the Venmo or the Cash App, and we just keep working. But you got some stuff.
Yeah.
We all got a bunch of stuff, and the thing would be about we don't have people that's just dedicated to doing the work. You know what I mean? I was like, I don't want to call you an intern. I want to make sure you feel like you was working for yourself to build your name. But you go to school right here. So you right here. So we got the summer off, which or you could be coming up too. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what your time like.
I live in Long Beach. Mm-hmm. So if you have stuff to give me, just bring it in bulk and hopefully meet me before the 24th.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Let's go. All
right. Now let's
get to the movie.
Let's do the spotting session.